The Resident Evil 2 Remake is rated M by the SRB. Viewer discretion is advised.
I hope you don't die or anything. Seemed like a good character. Very helpful. I want to shoot you in the face multiple times. I think that would be very bad, I guess. Resources, ammo, core items. Beautiful. They have sorting. Awesome. Alright, where did I leave off? Alright. Looking for spade doors. Spade doors, spade doors, spade doors. Spade doors, spade doors. There's one there. Looks like I'm going up there. One. Mm-hmm. Oh, why, hello there. You want to open the door? I know you're there. That's inconvenient. What if I just, like... Shoot. No. What? Oh, hello. Yeah, I'm gonna fly. New statue. Is that the map? Sweet. Upper floors. Where am I? Lounge. We got ourselves a horse. So what was the horse one? Where is it? Horse. Something, scorpion, and water. So this is scorpion, and this is water. Snake? Nope. There we go. Oh, it's like Zodiac stuff, okay. And taking it... I don't have my... Hitting. Hitting wouldn't be good, too. Wish I had a knife. But I don't have a knife. If he has no head, and I think that would probably be indication that he's dead. Can I? There's a knife right there. Beautiful. Now where did the other guy go?
Damn it.
Lordy, stay down. I just got a knife and yet it's almost out of juice now. Okay. Anything around here? I truly hope there's nothing else. Suck me dry a little bit. Nothing. Red book. Sure. Red book art object. Oh, it's probably goes in that statue. Okay. Telling me, Leon, you know what? You can't jump that? Why can't you jump that? I literally... Wait a minute. Is there a reason why I can't go this way? Is the floor gonna, like, give out or something? Thought so. Okay. I was like, why can't I just go across there? Alright, so that explains that. Back here. Barricade. Can't get to that one. What is this? Dial lock. That goes to the main hall. Okay. Okay. Okay, that's a jack. That shows me where it is. Safe. Spades are here. Alright, I gotta go down to the second floor. Quicking turn. How do I quick turn here? Is that literally how I quick turn? like, out of him walking back, I need to quick turn. Okay, hopefully we're good. Don't have any of those. Can't go anywhere there. So I have to go to the main way again. Oh, I have boards, don't I? Do I have them with me, though? I do. Let's go board up that thing that was up here. Where was that exactly? Was over here. No, here. Right there. But I can't seem to do it, so I need to go over here. The guy's still in the office, probably. Yep, I'm just gonna run by anybody later. Hey, Marvin. Alright. Over... where? Oh, I have a medallion I can actually... medallion. It's two. Yeah, let's stop off at the box, drop a few things off. This, and this, here, that should be fine. Key items first. Should I save? I'll not save and regret it later. I'm just wondering if there's anything over here. I have to say the layout is very different, yet feels very the same as the original. Alright. Is it right here? Yes, it is. Aha, okay. I think this was originally a safe room back in the... Well, it's done, but I'm gonna leave it. Unless I absolutely need it. There's some wood down there. That is a horrible sound. A crank. Is it here? Article of Redstone. Rooted captured by Edward the Black Prince. The Jewel of the Nine, Quill of Nine, dried up. There, blah, 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 blah. We need to unnumber the earth. Like those other jewels, this one's originally as unknown. Just said that once in a door, a nobleman jewel box. Even the day that it was swing. So it's just saying the... yeah, I think it just gives a little backstory on the statue in here. What is this? Okay. Definitely. Get my shotgun now. You think? Why is there an art room in... Like, why did they keep this? Okay, oh, I need to get the book. Okay, so... Instead of loading myself up with items, I'm just gonna go out here. I'm gonna go grab that book for a moment. See, it's just down here. Tempted to even go get that. Where is that? Yeah, screw it. I'm going to go get that shotgun. It's right here, right? No, wait a minute. Yeah, it's right here. Beautiful. And beautiful. Beautiful. So that means am I gonna get like literally four weapons? I should probably put that key in the box, and I don't need it anymore. Nope, I really can't move it. Alright, well. Go get this thing, whatever this is. Pretty sure it's the jewel, though. Alright, so I probably have to combine these. There we go. Put this here. We shall get the scepter. The jewel. Yep, the jewels are in this, yep. Pretty. Shiny. Cool. So, do I need two of them? Okay, that leads over there. Okay. Okay, it looks like the... Hello there, sir? Are you okay? Hey, at least it's not on fire this time. Thank you. Now I can go outside.
Hey!
Leon? Hey?
Claire! Hold on! I'll be right there!
Okay!
Spoke too soon.
Claire! It's so nice to see you.
How are you doing? That helicopter just came out of nowhere.
I'm in one piece.
I'm guessing you don't have a key in one of those fancy pockets?
Unfortunately, no. Mm. But how are you doing?
You know, just surviving.
That's good. Yeah. Any luck with your brother?
No, not yet.
Claire, don't lose hope. I'm sure we're gonna find him. Damn it. You know what that means?
Yeah. Dinner time.
Claire, I think you should go.
Don't worry about me, Leon. You take care of yourself.
Claire, you need to go. Now!
Okay. Let's get through this. Both of us.
Marvin, I've got a situation here. I'm surrounded by zombies. Marvin, do you copy? Marvin!
Yep, that's definitely gonna come in handy. This is also gonna come in handy. Boards, too. Oh my goodness. Oh, I can actually use it right here, too. Okay, so I'm here. Watch my tower. I'm not sure. I'm gonna leave him over in the corner by himself. Cut these. Okay, so I haven't been in here. There seems to be something in here. Oh, the window. Can I do the window? It's a flash grenade. Right. Yeah, we're gonna put that so he's not trying to. Yeah, we're. Holy cow! Where'd you come from? Please, everybody, don't be one behind me. I'm just gonna stay over here. Better. Is that a fuse? Oh, cool. I'm afraid to go in here because this will. Damn it, I have full inventory. Holy! Get off me! Alright, I'm gonna get out of here for a moment. Shoot. Well, get off me. Okay, which one had my knife? Do you have my knife? Like my knife is gone. Oh my! Oh, he's not dead. Even though his head is like. Did you have my knife? No. All right. All right, Leon. I know you're like. What? Did I miss that all the time? I don't think I did. So I'm knifeless. I'm gonna put that for now. Let's go with the green and red. There we go. I'm definitely going to heal after that. Yeah, I'm going to stagger my save just a little bit. Alright. I'm going to go back in there for the valve, but... Apparently, Marvin is not doing well. Hey.
Still alive.
Alright. Okay. Sure I can't get my knife back? It probably broke. Valve. Okay. Anything else? Ooh, high grade. Okay. Not gonna worry about that yet. Hey, buddy, you wouldn't have to have an. Alright. Just in case he. That's the idea of, like, oh, yeah, well, he can just go down. Alright, that's good. Put this down. Was this door open all the time? No. What's? That's it? Was that door open all the time? It might have been. Huh. Right. And I'm just going around. Alright. Alright. Can I store that? Store this. Get those shotgun shells out. Okay, just in case. Now, where to go? We could go here to do that window. So there's one there, but I don't need to worry about that right now. But where is that valve? It's here. It's in the shower room. How do I get to the shower room now? That's the question. I need to go up. Oh.